See, I ain't even thought of hydraulic brakes. Not around here anyway. They figured that no one's gonna afford that shit around here. But I bought mine in pieces, and there was missing a screw, and the screw was like $20. Yeah, to Mallon. That's where they got me. But it was months. I've had these forever. That's why I was like, I have nice parts. I want to build a bike. And I seen this bike and I was like, man, this bike's like, it's old, but it's like, it's well taken care of. Because there's only a little bit of, more likely from them standing, but it's not even rubbed off. It's like, I don't know, maybe from sitting even. But the paint was like, there's no scratches on it. Rocks at the top. Rocks up here, rocks and roots. Bumpy. You got it? That's why you don't want to have so much air in right there for sure. My air shock just told me that. Right. Just to keep cardio. I don't know. I think we go up and around here. So hang on. You should be able to get it. Root at the top. We're talking dip, ditch. Well, yeah, ditch. Well, it might be a double loop. You know what I mean? Right? Nah, I seen that. Okay. I'm just slowing down a little bit. We only gone 4 miles. There's a great. Yeah. Yeah. That's what'll work. Yeah, right. He rides like every day, but it ain't really that much. But I think it's up and down a hill.